When I moved to Japan right after college, I could not cook to save my life, so I had to teach myself how to cook from the ground up. Luckily, it only took me 2 years to become a pro chef. Ow, my hand! I'm totally kidding, y'all. I am not a pro chef. I'm just an average guy who has a passion for making things that taste great.